aboard.
On the map in front of you, please show us where you're from while we input your time travel coordinates. Now locate the monitor overhead to the right. Make sure your face is clearly visible and wait for the flash. Good. Sending photo to the future. All systems are go. Linking you now to your guide.
Like a grand and miraculous spaceship, our planet has sailed through the universe of time. And for a brief moment, we have been among its passengers. But where are we going? And what kind of future will we discover there? Surprisingly, the answers lie in our past. Since the dawn of recorded history, we've been inventing the future one step at a time. So let's travel back in time together. I'll show you how our ancestors created the world we know today. And then it will be your turn to create the world of tomorrow. Here, in this hostile world, is where our story begins. We are alone, struggling to survive, until we learn to communicate with one another. Now we can hunt as a team and survive together. It takes 15,000 years to come up with the next bright idea, recording our knowledge on cave walls. There was only one small problem. When we moved, the recorded knowledge stayed behind. Now let's move ahead to ancient Egypt, because something is about to happen here that will change the future forever. This unknown Egyptian pounding reeds flat is inventing papyrus, a sort of paper. Papyrus, in turn, creates better record keeping of plans, designs, and unfortunately, taxes. But it also brings with it the dawn of great civilizations. At this point, each civilization has its own form of writing, which none of the others can understand. But the Phoenicians, who trade with all of them, have a solution. They create a simple common alphabet, adaptable to most languages. Remember how easy it was to learn your ABCs? Thank the Phoenicians. They invented them. Alexandria in Egypt is burned. Much of our learning is destroyed, lost forever. Or so we think. It turns out there are copies of some of these books in the libraries of the Middle East, being watched over by Arab and Jewish scholars. Call it the first backup system. The books are saved, and with them our dreams of the future. In 1450, Gutenberg invented against the movable type printing press. Now knowledge can travel as fast as these new books, and travel they do. Books make it easier to invent the future in every field, and the result is an incredible explosion of innovation we call the Renaissance.
Time travelers.
Attention travelers, please remain seated. Your time machine is rotating back. Please remain seated.
For the first time in history, all of us can have a say about the kind of world we want to live in. The choices we have made for the past 30,000 years have been inventing the future one day at a time. And now, it's your turn. creating the future, shall we? On your computer screen, answer a few questions for us. Then we'll show you a new world, custom made just for you. Your future is just about ready. Let's take a look, shall we?
Welcome to the future. Or should I say, your future. Here in your future, getting away on vacation is a breeze. Your suitcase knows where you're going and what you need. And the solar power from your home fuel station, you're on. You won't have to worry about your pets while you're gone, thanks to handy household robots.
The end, or should I say the beginning, of your future.
So here's to the next 30,000 years on Spaceship Earth. While no one knows for sure what we'll see or do, I do know it will be quite an adventure. An adventure that we'll take and make together. See you in the future.
Stop paying full price for your family vacation and visit UndercoverTourist today.